Season 3 of hit Netflix drama The Crown finally has a release date, with an all-new cast, including Olivia Colman as Queen Elizabeth II, set to grace the small screen. Despite the pressure of following in Claire Foy's footsteps, the Oscar-winning actress had plenty of inspiration to work from following a surprise run-in with Her Majesty. During a cover interview with Entertainment Weekly, Colman recalled the sticky-handed and bit sort of stumbly moment. "I have accidentally met the Queen. It was at a British Film Institute gathering to raise the profile of British film, independent film," the 45-year-old recalled. "We suddenly found ourselves, 200 people, in a big queue. I thought maybe we were going in to have some food. I hadn't read the order of the day. I looked around the corner, and there was the Queen and Prince Philip, and went, oh. Oh, no. I don't know what to do." She continued, "And a gentleman with epaulettes said, 'Don't overdo it, little bow,' and you say, 'Your Majesty, and Your Royal Highness,' and go. Make it as swift as possible and go. All right, okay. And I managed to remember what to say, sort of sticky-handed and bit sort of stumbly. That was it." Although she's not the only star of the forthcoming season who has had an awkward run-in with the Windsor clan, as Helena Bonham Carter, who is set to take on the role of Princess Margaret, had a bizarre encounter with the late royal. "My uncle was actually very close to her," she told the US publication. "She was pretty scary. At one point, she met me at Windsor Castle and she said, 'You are getting better, aren't you?'" Bonham Carter guessed the princess was referring to her acting skills. "I presume that's what she meant," the actress added. Netflix recently announced that season 3 of the beloved show will return on November 17 and is set to explore the years 1964 to 1977. The focus will shift from the Queen and Prince Philip's relationship to focus on Princess Margaret and Lord Snowdon's marriage breakdown. Season 3 will also introduce viewers to a young Prince Charles and Camilla Parker Bowles, played by Josh O'Connor and Emerald Fennell, as their love story famously began in the late 70s. His eventual engagement to Princess Diana didn't take place until 1981, meaning the late royal may not enter the series until season 4. Olivia Colman is taking center stage as Queen Elizabeth in the upcoming 3rd season of Netflix's royal drama The Crown. The actress knows, obviously, that there's a lot of pressure attached to playing a living icon like the Queen, but she has met her on-screen alter ego in real life. By accident, but still. In a new interview with Entertainment Weekly, Olivia described her encounter with the British monarch and it's hilariously wonderful. In Olivia's own words, "I have accidentally met the Queen. It was at a British Film Institute gathering to raise the profile of British independent films. We suddenly found ourselves, 200 people, in a big queue. I thought maybe we were going in to have some food. I hadn't read the order of the day. I looked around the corner, and there was the Queen and Prince Philip, and went, oh. Oh no. I don't know what to do. A gentleman with epaulettes said, 'Don't overdo it, little bow,' and you say, 'Your Majesty, and Your Royal Highness,' and go. Make it as swift as possible and go." I managed to remember what to say, sort of sticky-handed and bit sort of stumbly. That was it. Perfection. See Olivia's turn as Elizabeth when The Crown Season 3 premieres on Netflix on Sunday, November 17.